All right, we have enough time for one more run. We need love. Some of the more difficult runs out of the way, I guess. Hey, no fighting. I do like this bag. Doesn't help me immediately, but I do like it. Unfortunately, I need delirium, which, oh my god, range down really sucks here. Might be worth restarting. Yeah, let's do a restart until we get a good item. Puppy's eye isn't bad. Let's see what my item room is. Can't do Tainted Loss until we have the holy card unlocked. I even go for my item room now? Maybe I can hold on all day long with the library. Watch it not give me a fucking key. Please be nice. Stop fighting, please. Please. Please don't fight. Tears down, but it's a damage up. I think I have to take it. Counts. Hey, kitties, shut up. Hang on a second. I gotta figure out who's fighting.
What's going on? Hey, Tom, get Tom. Get downstairs.
I think we have to, right? Fortunately, it gave me the pony. Do I have a battery charge to recharge? Do. Try and re-roll it or something. The speed down is really bad. 0.68 is really bad. This might be a restart here. Never mind. We got our speed back. Alright. It's also super cute. We know what our devil deal is, and it's not great. We're going for delirium. Hoping to get another key here. We need our shop. I think even above our item room, we need our shop. I wouldn't mind taking, Thank you. I can somehow swing it, I wouldn't mind taking, champion belt. Gotta be speed, right? Yeah. Let's see. Spectral tears. Want any of those? If I were a super secret room, where would I be? Some food. We are just doing this to get the two boss items. We'll take this. Ooh, the tear's down. But we're one away from Spun. Air pen's not bad. We're going for delirium.
Yeah.
We are, but just in case, you never know. Curses, that's good. Delicious. Another speed down, but at least it's a tears up. God damn, that speed down hurts. Out of the void. Bookworm. I'm so fucking slow. My tier rate is really bad too. Of course it's a greed fight. Why wouldn't it be a greed fight, right? He got trying to see if I can make it to boss rush. Negative. We have to take this for the speed up.
The fool.
I mean, we're just fucking dying here. I think we have to, right? Has to be that. Thank you. another speed up. We have a Diplopia. Let's go check out the shop first. We have a Diplopia. This might be enough to beat. This is enough. We can beat Hush with this. And if we can beat Hush, we can beat Delirium. Fortunately, we don't have a restock, but that's okay. That black market was really helpful. I could still use a Tears Up. Still, that's pretty damn good. We have to do this. Yeah. I think we air these. You're right. Range. Come on, stop being a bitch. About it, yeah. Looking for cards. Teleport cards. We already have Bookworm. It's been done. Oh my god. I'm still gonna clear out the floor though. Maybe an arcade shows up, perhaps? Jesus. I did it. Fucking did it, man. That crawl space. That crawl space. And that reroll machine. That's what did it. I did not expect to get it done, but holy shit. We do full floor clear. Our tier rate isn't even that good either. Yes, we can use that in the secret room. But let's go clear out our final floors real fast. We still have one more boss to do. Let's pick this up real fast. Use this one time as a lost. Let me open these chests. Oh, I thought there was a chest in here. It's a pill. I don't think I would have guessed our super secret room was over here. You know what card we're looking for. I think with the love and luck that I'd have a better chance at getting things, but it's okay. I would redo this floor again. I mean, it counts, yeah. It says we've beaten the room, so even if I die. Buddy, come on, you gotta do something here. Put 99 cents into you. Hey, Wasserin. There are any other chests that I did not open? There's this one. So there's one in here.
Thank you.
Okay, well, let's get that dice card. And see if it rerolls the items in the room or if it resets this floor. Did it reset everything or just those? Reset every item. So the default D4. Yeah. Okay, sharp plug we don't want. Problem is I don't remember what delirium was. So we'll check out what these two items were and then we'll get on our way. It's a win. I mean, we got delirium done. Okay. Sit down here. Holy card should be unlocked. Yep.